Hans first goal of the
chase. I was down the village. Friend Alex, we went in to a place called the Elks. Have you heard of it?
Yeah.
Right. So I went in and he was a bar. And I just said to my friend, I said, oh, because there's a lot of people on the road. So she went to the room and she said, my friend Steve, he's got a lovely bun. Can you give me a hand? So he gave it to him, right? So then we began texting each other. What? Then I went to Pride in July, in Oldham, and he's there. And in August, it's his birthday on the 15th of August, and I took him to Manchester Air, because I like her place, and went down there. And I said to him, we're not going to live here, but he moved in, and he slept in his birthday. This is for over a month, or 2 months, and then, I said, well, I'm going to leave my house. Okay. So I went down there and saw another set of that horrible band. Then he moved in. And I had a single bed in the living room. So we bought a new, brand new double bed. Things just happened. So it wasn't a case of just moving in and having sex. But we've actually done it right. Right? And he's, well, you know, he's a thief.
Put it on there, from the arch.